What's good, y'all? It's your boy Ross back at again with another video. So I just finished checking out the Roman Reigns Adam Pearce contract signing segment for the Royal Rumble match that they were supposed to have, and I kind of saw this coming. You knew Kevin Owens was somehow going to get involved in this like contract signing and potentially him being involved at Royal Rumble going against Roman Reigns, and I'm all for it, bro. On the WWE official website, they announced that it's going to be a last man standing match, which I am okay with. I'm interested to see how this is going to play out. To be honest, I don't really think they needed to go the route of the Adam Pearce. Like, I don't think this whole Adam Pearce being interjected into the storyline was needed. I think they could have really went without that and just had Kevin Owens come back into the fold, get his, you know, try to get his revenge and, you know, potentially issue another challenge or force Roman Reigns' hands to challenge him at the Royal Rumble, do something, you know, maybe take out Jey Uso in the process. And now Roman's is upset, so he wants to get his revenge, so he wants to face him at the Royal Rumble. I think they could have went that route, but they went this route just so Kevin could be the person to sign the contract. I still stand with that. I do think Kevin Owens these next couple weeks before the Royal Rumble needs to take out Jey Uso. Like, I get it. Jey is, he's part of the family, man. He's going to do whatever Roman asks him to do. But I want this last man standing match to really just be them two going at it. That's really what I want, because the past few matches have ultimately involved Jey Uso as some form of fashion. So I think to really build up Roman Reigns, like, credibility, have Jey Uso get taken out. If I'm Kevin Owens, that is my first mission. Next week, my mission is just to take out Jey. Destroy him to the point where he cannot compete at the Royal Rumble. Put him in the hospital. That's exactly what I would do. Make a statement. I took your cousin out. Now what? You're on your own. Because every time you've had help, that's the only reason why you won. I took your cousin out. Now you're on your own. Now I can solely focus on you, because there's no way you can have a match with Roman Reigns, a last man standing match at that. It's going to be a 2-on-1 handicap last man standing match. That's what it's going to turn into. So hopefully he does that next week, takes out Jey Uso. That way he can solely focus on Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns gets pissed off, and it'll be interesting to see how they really book these next couple of weeks, man. I'm looking forward to it, bro. I think this is obviously, in my opinion, going to be one of the best matches on the card, mainly because Kevin Owens, Roman Reigns, they've been killing it, bro. They have been killing it when it comes to just the feud, their intensity, and just the match, like the storytelling within the matches themselves, man. So it was a quick little segment, nothing too crazy, you know. Roman being a good heel, you know, sitting at the head of the table, you know what I'm saying, he's signing the contract off smug and stuff, and Adam Pearce pretty much played him. So I enjoyed it for what it was. Like I said, I am definitely looking forward to seeing how this plays out. Honestly, I think anybody who's been following WWE for a while, you know there's a good chance that Kevin Owens will not win this match. And if he doesn't win this match, that's fine. They can go on to somebody else for Roman Reigns to feud with. Hopefully, if this works out, hopefully maybe Daniel Bryan can win the Royal Rumble and that be the next feud. I would love that. I think that would be the perfect way to segue into another feud. Whoever wins the Royal Rumble goes after Roman Reigns. I think that would be dope. So hopefully it is Daniel Bryan, but as it stands, Roman Reigns is going to win the match. That's just what it is. And I do believe WWE, they have been booking Kevin Owens very strong. I think Kevin Owens is going to put up a hell of a fight. It's going to be close. It's not going to be a squash match, just like their TLC match was actually pretty close. Just like their Hell in a Cell match, but their Steel Cage match was pretty close. I think this is just going to be like intense, because you're not gonna know. I think it's gonna come down to like the last few seconds, bro. Like, I think they're going to tear it up, literally and figuratively. They're gonna tear up the whole arena, man. So I'm looking forward to it. I wish there was crowds to see this type of match, bro. Kevin Owens has been made into a mega babyface. Roman Reigns has been the best heel, the best wrestler, like character wise on WWE television since SummerSlam, bro. Loved his character change. I loved the tribal chief, man. Rogue Roman Reigns, as we say on the main channel, man. So I'm looking forward to this match. So comment down below, let me know, are you guys looking forward to Kevin Owens and Roman Reigns last man standing match at Royal Rumble? I don't know how you could not be. If you've been enjoying everything else so far, this gotta be one of the matches that I am just literally gonna tune into. This and the Royal Rumble match itself. Like, I'm really just focusing in mostly on what's gonna happen here, how they're gonna play this out, how they're gonna book this. So I would love to get your guys' thoughts and opinion on this. And I just appreciate all the love and support on the channel, man. Road to 40K. Appreciate y'all kicking in with me. I'll see y'all on the next one. Peace.